potentially works. Something's happening. YouTube is apparently doing something. Oh, there we go. So here we are, boys and girls. Welcome back to another playthrough, I guess. What we have here is a Cedric from either 1995 or 1996, depending on who you ask. It's a platformer game, which we shall be playing in just a moment when I work out which buttons I'm pressing. Okay, here we go. So anyway, this is Cedric on the Amiga. I'm playing it on or with the Vampire accelerator, which makes no difference to the game. It's an ECS game, so it'll run on a lowly 500 as long as it's got some RAM. Potentially it'll run on basically all the Amigas, but let's see. I've never played this before. I've seen screenshots, but it is, as far as I'm aware, a platformer. And so Cedric began his mission to get back the magic sceptre. The first day of his journey passed rather harmlessly, and when he set up his place for the night, he didn't think of any harm that could happen to him. But the next day should begin anything but pleasing. Okay. Ah, is that you, Cedars? Damn it! Some bastards have stolen all my belongings. That's the way it goes, Cedric, I'm afraid. That's just the way it goes. That's what you get for camping out in the woods. You should have chosen a approved camping and caravanning. More text. Now I've got to fight through with my bare hands. Through what? Hello? Ah. We seem to move. My golden locks are flat. Oh, hello. Okay. Clearly, it's this way. Oh, come on then. Come on. Oh. The graphics are very pretty. An ECS game. What would that be? 32 colours? Oh, hello. I can. What's that? Candles? What can I do with candles? Can I pick up candles? Can I do something with candles? What does enter do? Nothing. P for pick up. No. C, collect. No. Q, A. I don't mind tapping your foot in such a manner. Well, clearly we don't need candles. Shut up, Cedric. Oh. Okay, I'm ready this time. Cha, cha, cha. Gotcha. What's that? Oi. Wood. Okay. What about it? Don't know. What's that? Bees? Oh yeah, bees in the tree. Beehive, yep, cool. Oi. Ah! Ah, okay. Okay, alright, can't go that way. So we shall go this way. Oh, hello. Tendrils of doom. Oh. Ah. That'll teach you. Oh, 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 oh. Balls. Really? Struck down by a pea shooter? Oh. That can only mean doom. God, it's a spitting image of Shadow of the Beast. Oh, balls. If anything, it's better than Shadow of the Beast. But, oh my good God. Look, Cedric. You're a bit of a wimp, if you don't mind me saying so. Quick, get it. Don't punch the air, you knob. Hit it. Go on. There you go. Wood. Okay. Don't know what to do with that. Presumably we go down. Ah. What's that? What's that? Is that a precipice of doom? I suspect it is. So, what's this way? Ah, that's what we need. More... Oh, naff off. No! That orca, a punch to the face, and the grasshopper is down. Well, the pea shooters.
What?
Oh, it is Shadow of the Beast. Whee, backing in. Do I need an empty bucket? Well, yeah. How do I pick up my empty bucket? Does anybody know how to pick up my empty bucket? Well, presumably. Oh, that's a steep hill. Well, we don't. Clearly, we don't. Oh, for God's sake. Cedric, you're a complete wimp. Can he. What can he do, Cedric? Oh, my God. Yes. Wait. Come on. Face your doom, Gaialas. Yeah. What's that? Wood. No, I'm not very woody today, actually, I think. Are you a... Good. Oh. Come on, then. Come on. Yes. Ooh. Yes, but I don't know what to do. Alright, show me these things. What the hell do you do? Cedric. Oh, Cedric. Continue playing. What do you mean, continue playing? Why, what pressed? Oh, ah, icons. Use broken winch. Okay, I shall wind it. Oh, shall I wind it with my nose? Well, there's no need to be sarcastic, as it was just a general request. Smartass. Continue playing. How did I do that? Did I press I, icons, M, N, shift, control, A, Q, F, V, C, T, G, H, Y, U, I, P, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Never mind tapping your foot. Ugh. What key was it? Ah, spacebar. Okay. Well, that was pretty obvious, actually. Continue playing. Okay. Setters. I'll fall to my death, will I? A broken winch. Ah, okay. Okay. Alright. Broken winch. How creative can you be, Cedric? Let's put you to the test. Wood, okay. Continue playing. Look at wood. Surely got a high calorific value. It might not have. It might be low-fat wood, actually. Let's talk to the wood. Hello, wood. Hello, Cedric. No, nothing. Take the wood. Yes. Oh, well, this is it. This is it now. It will probably be complete in just a few moments. There's, God, you're useless. Oh, my good God. Right. Okay, Cedars. Pick up, broken winch. It's anchored to the ground. In the ground. Alright. Use broken winch. Shall I wind it with my... Look, I don't care for your sarcasm. Talk to the winch. Hello, broken winch. Or hello. Bum. More. Look at broken winch. The crank is missing. Okay. Well, to be perfectly honest, you're not giving me many options here, Cedric. Ah. Ah, okay. Clearly not the way to do it. So if I judge... Oh, for God's sake, Cedric! You're such a knob. Let's play properly this time. Yeah. Start game, okay. It was so... Cedric went camping and was looted by some Hell's Angels. Those bastards have stolen all my belongings. Okay. No need to be quite so aggressive. Pew, 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 pew. No! I see. Okay, Cedric. Oh, for God's sake, Cedric. Okay. Come on. Oh, you scum. Oh, don't. Oh, God, you're such a wimp, Cedric. Right, candles. Continue playing, talk to candles, pick up the candles. Now we're talking, Cedric. Uh-huh. Can I go that way? No. Uh-huh. Oh. Fall down the gap, can I? Go on, Cedric. Nice one. I shall punch this. Look at that. There's a. What's that? That must be. No! I punched you then. Come on, Cedric. I need you to man up. Oh, God, you're such a wimp. Uh huh. No. Yeah, okay. Wait. No. Yeah. Come on. Pew. Don't mess with Cedric. Who has a name like Cedric anyway? Oh, for God's sake! Yeah, I meant to do that. Okay, what's that? Nails. Hard as. We'll have those. Well then, Cedric. A fire pit. Pick up the fire pit. And... I beg your pardon? And... what? Nein, danke. What? Why are you German all of a sudden? You were English a minute ago. Talk to the fire. Hallo, fire pit. Okay. Yeah, alright. Shut up. Continue. Clearly it's a German game. Ah, come on, Cedric. Cedric. Come on, Cedric. You can do it, Cedric. Good boy. Ah. There be monsters over there, Cedric. You fancy a chance of Cedric? Oh, what's that? Oh, a crank! What, how about that? We'll have that. Thank you. No, take. Pick up the crank. Well done, Cedric. Bloody marvellous. Now then, where was the bridge? Where was the bridge? Ah! Oh, balls! Keep it together, Cedric. Empty bucket. Well, we'll have the bucket, actually. Thank you. Well. Use... Look at well. Use the well. I'm not touching this stinky stuff with my bare hands. Well, you're a little bit precious, aren't you? On the quiet. Okay. So I've carried a bucket for no apparent reason. Oh, bog off. Ah, here we go. It's a pity the bridges don't. Don't creak and bend a bit as you walk over them. Right, okay. Use a broken winch. I shall what? No, you've got the thing, stupid. Don't get all clever with me, boy. Spacebar. Continue. Look at broken winch. The crank is missing. Yes, but I have the crank about my person. But I don't actually know how to use it. Or what it does. Or anything else. You more. Oh, more! More what? Oh, I see. Crank, yep, okay. Oh, right, okay. Pick up crank, talk to crank. Use crank. Now I can wind again with that. Okay, setters. Wind away, young man, wind away. Pick up winch, talk, continue playing, look at, pick up, talk, use. Oh, bells, bells. That's marvellous. Okay, setters. Now what? Now what do we do? Use basket. Oh, flipping hell's bells. Look at that. Brilliant. Well done, Cedric. Ooh. A barrel of... Oi! Hey. Come on. We're all friends here, Mr. Bees. Ah! Yeah. Should I save this? I've never been this far before. Use, talk, use, more. Empty basket nails, less. Well, that's particularly helpful. No. Tar. So I have to use the tar then. Clear off. Pick up barrel of jar. Jar. Groan. I'm not a pack ass. Okay. Use. It's... I'm not touching the sticky stuff with my bare hands. Potato box. Amiga! Indeed, sir, yes. I'm not touching this sticky stuff with my bare hands. Alright. Look at it. That's a rather big barrel full of tar. Well, you're particularly helpful, Cedric. What kind of Amiga is this running on? It's running on an Amiga A600. Oh, I don't have to type it, do I? With a Vampire accelerator. With a Vampire 2 accelerator. Oh no, I don't need to type, I can just speak, can't I? Okay, Cedric. It's a full... Yeah, I know it's a full bar of... but a thing of thing. Shut up. Perhaps I can just... run by the things. Oh, I can. Excellent. Oh, do you know, Cedric? Oh my good God, Cedric. Oh, Cedric. Neato indeed, neato indeed. This game will run on any Amiga, it's not anything special. Run a 500 or a 600 or 3000, 4000, whatever you like. Now, can I continue, Cedric? Clearly not. I never saw a password, did you? And so Cedric begins his mission. Yeah, alright, Cedric. They stole my belongings. Yeah. Come on, Cedric, let's be a bit impressive this time. Well, you can jump on them and kill them. Oh, it's just like something else. Oh, Sonic. Is it Sonic? Mario. Whatever. Oi. No, don't. So the well done Cedric, jump onto that and miss. Excellent, well done. I've never seen this game, it looks nice. No, I haven't. It's an old game, obviously, from 1995 or 96, depending on who you ask. It's an Amiga CD game, I think. It's German developers. So it was just in the era as the Amiga was dying, really. Or at least starting to die. But yeah. But I downloaded a bunch of games the other night. Oh, balls. And I thought I'll try them and I'll do a live stream, because I've never played them before. And if they work, I'll do a video of them. If people are interested. Am I going the right way? I think so. Yeah, that's it. Ah, this is it. Marvellous. Come on, Cedric, come on. Don't be... No. Don't play with the monsters. Get out, you bloody knob. No! Right, Crank. You certainly are. Talk to Crank. No. Pick up the Crank. Good boy. Come on, Cedric. Well done. Well done, Cedric. Marvellous. Ah, okay. Well, that was a bit silly, wasn't it, Cedric? Oh, balls, bugger. He leaps. He jumps. He's Cedric. Okay. Well, the well doesn't seem to do anything. Oh. Bit of wood. That doesn't seem to do anything. Could really do with finding a save for this game. Must be a way of doing it. I'll have to get the instructions from somewhere. Crank. Here we go. We know what to do now, people. More. Okay. Crank. Yep. Okay. Use talk to. Use crank. Now I can... Okay. I thought you were going to be a bit of a smart aleck there, Cedric, but you're not, so that's okay. Pick up winch. No! Use winch. Good boy. Go on then. Marvellous. Splendid. And we shall use the basket. Well done, Cedric. Well done. I'll make a hero out of you yet. Now there must be a way of... Where you just get the bees to come out and then run back. Oh, maybe not. I don't know. Ah! Cedric. Well done. Yes! Good boy. Oh, hello. What's that mean? Ah! Oh! Fuff! Well done, Cedric. Must be all kinds of things I'm missing here. Last life as well. A save point would be really quite helpful. Use the winch. Use. What? What do you mean, what? Well, the thing that's in front of you. Oh no, there's no option. Congratulations on your videos, they are very beautiful. Well, that's very nice of you to say so, thank you very much. I've spent quite a lot of money and effort and many, many hours trying to capture Amiga videos in decent quality. I never used to bother, I used to point a video at the video camera at the screen but it was not very successful. So in the last few weeks or months, I've been slowly buying various HD capture equipment. So so now I can capture Amiga in whatever resolution it decides to do. I can now capture it, which is quite nice. Ooh, that must be a secret. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. That must be a secret. Oh my goodness. Did you lose energy then, Cedric? Come on, Cedric. Ooh, there's a sparkly thing. I like sparkly things. What does that do? What did that do? Oh. Oh. See? Oh. Oh, God. No. Oh, man alive. Oh, well. Well, we better have another go, because it's a password. Enter password. I don't have a password. Is there a password? Seemingly not. Okay. Okay, Cedric, let's go again. And so Cedric began his mission to get back the magic scepter. Oh, yeah, shut up. Damn it. Those naughty people have stolen all my belongings. There was a letter from Mama. Now I have to fight jump marvelous. Well done, Cedric. Well done. Excellent. Oh, flipping great, Cedric. Do you know what? I thought you were a bit of a wuss, but you're okay. Use candles. Christmas is still far away. It is, actually. It is far away. Very, very well done, Cedric. Do I want the candles? Talk to candles. Pick up candles. Got them. They're clearly there for a reason. Whatever that reason may be. That's a bit naughty. No! Pea shooter. Oh, don't, Cedric. I shall leap. Look at that. Flipping grain. Jump on Mr. Oh, balls. This joystick's rubbish. Gotcha. So are you guys Amiga users who are watching tonight? Or were you in the olden days? No. Jump. Oh, Cedric. You are a bit of a wimp, aren't you? I'm not sure which way it is. Is it that way? It is that way. Yep. Come on, Cedric. Cedric, don't mess me about, Cedric. Oh, Cedric. You're just getting all excitable, aren't you? Pick up the crank. Okay. Come on, Cedric. Come on. No! No way! That was a cheap death, that was. No, actually. That was Marza. The bucket. Only if the bucket will get the bees. Why would a bucket get the bees? I don't know. But these are games, and games are... Shall I put it on like a hat or what? Don't be cheeky, Cedric. Far too much cheek. Oh, bugger. Well done, Cedric. That was good. Okay, the winch. Pick up broken winch. Nope. More. Crank, okay. Use crank. Now I can wind again with that. Okay. Well then, Cedric. Nope. To use, okay. Well done, Cedric. Well done. Splendid. Use basket. Yep. Bloody marvellous. Well done, Cedric. There has to be something I can do here. Whee! What if I use... What can I use? What if I use the candles? Set fire to the car, which will kill the bees. Use candles. Christmas is still far away. Yeah, okay. What if I... Empty bucket. What if I use... Shall I put it... No, there's no need to be smart, Cedric. It's just a simple question. I mean, there's no need to be clever about it. Quick, the bees are coming. Use... Use empty bucket. Shall I? All right, clever clogs. Use the candles. Chris, all right, shut up. Clearly I can't do that. Which is a shame. I shall just have to run for it. Oh no, I thought that was a thing. Tja. Well done, Cedric. Missile claps. There we go. Well done, Cedric. Well done. Oh. Oh. Don't remember going this way before. Oh, there's a thing. Oh, a hammer. Aha! Is that a weapon? Can I use that as a weapon? Use hammer. Talk to hammer. Why would I want to talk to the hammer? Pick up hammer. Marvellous. Oh, there's a... Oh, there's lots of things going to get me here. Can I use the hammer? Hammer. Oh no, no I can't. Do you know what? Lots of things are going to get me there, I can tell. Oh, there's a... something. Oh, this is where I was trying to do before going to get... Yep. Okay, yep, marvellous. Is that a thing? It is. Oh, come on, you should give me a password now. What would that be? Now what do I do? What is it? What? If I jump, I'm going to die, aren't I? I just know it. Can I see? No, I can't. I've got 3 lives. Let's go for it. Well, that was just dreadful. Dreadful. So how do I get over there? I've absolutely no idea. There must be another way. I see you. Oh, balls. I can't go back, can I? Unless I go this way. Because the basket is too far away. Oh no! Cedric, good boy. Yeah, this game, it's an ECS game, so it'll run on a 500 or 600. Oh, no. No! Yeah, so I can't go back. seemingly. Oh no! Yeah, scumbag. So I can't go back, I can only go forward. So if I can only go forward, must mean that, yeah, you can. Oh yeah. Now what? Is it a leap of faith? No. I don't understand. I don't have to guess where I have to jump, do I? If I do, I should be cross. Never mind tapping your foot, Cedric. I don't know what to do. This is my last life. Can I save? Is there a save? Empty bucket more, look. What's that do? Continue playing. Alright. Continue playing. Wood. Alright. Why is the wood there? Pick up wood. Why would I pick up the wood? What was that going to do for me? What's that thing there? Wood. Okay. Use wood. I haven't any idea what to do with this. You and me both, Cedric. You and me both. Is there a save? Doesn't appear to be. Well, that was pants, wasn't it? It seemed that we failed. Well, that's Cedric. What I'm going to do now is end this stream and come back on in a few minutes with another game I downloaded, so I'll just make sure it works before I pop back up. So I'll see you all in a moment. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy that. That is Cedric. I don't really know much about it, to be honest, but anyway, thank you very much, and if you pop back on the next stream in a few minutes, I shall see you there. Bye bye.